Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Let's play today's Flipkart daily trivia quiz. Let's start the quiz. Okay. So who is the youngest person to win the Formula One World Drivers Championship? The right answer is Sebastian Vettel. Okay, option number A is the right answer. Which of these is the nickname of the former Indian bowler Anil Kumble? So the right answer is Jumbo, option number B. In which country were the first ever Commonwealth Games held? The right answer is Canada. Okay. In which of these sports is the participant against a called a pugilist? The right answer is boxing. So before going to the last question, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for daily updates. Who is the first bowler to take 200 wickets in women's ODIs? The right answer is Julan Goswami. So thank you friends, thanks for watching my video, like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, visit my website answerdigitally.com for more interesting articles and coupons. Thank you friends, have a nice day.